excited for this next interview. In Family First, the Pride in Your Ride car show will be held at Madison College tomorrow. And joining me to explain more about the event is Tim Hoig with Madison College Collision Repair. He teaches a course there. And do you recognize Stacy David? He's the host of the TV show Gears. Thank you both for being here.
Thanks for having us.
It's great to be here.
It's just wonderful. First of all, Stacy, I want to ask, you came up from Nashville. Mm-hmm. Why did you come all the way up here for this event? This must be a pretty big event to get you here.
It is. And I'll tell you what, it's such a cool college. And we do everything we can to help support these kids and these guys that are learning these trades, because that's kind of disappearing. Mm-hmm. And it's great careers for people. And they just need to know what's out there. So anything we can do, you know, our show shows people how to build things and how to do that. And the next step is they go, well, where do I go to learn that, to get an education, to get a degree, to be able to get a job? And boom, we send them to these guys.
I love that idea. So how did this idea come about to have a car show that benefits a scholarship fund?
So we needed more students, and we wanted to get the word out. A lot of people didn't know we had a collision repair program.
I didn't know.
Exactly. So we wanted to get the word out, so we decided to start a car show. And now that we're in our fourth year, and we have Stacy David here and Mitch Lanzini from Overhauling. So, and it's just to raise awareness that we have a collision repair program and to raise money for the Tool Scholarship to help the graduates go out and get jobs.
I love that. I love you for doing that and helping students. And I just think it's very interesting that I have you here on Friday the 13th. I should ask the experts now. Don't you find, or haven't you heard statistics, Friday the 13th, there is a higher rate of, say, collisions than other days of the year?
I hadn't heard it, but I like
it. I hadn't
heard
that either.
Okay.
I hear a lot of other things about Friday the 13th.
Yeah, well, take it from me, Stacy. I read it on the internet, so it has
to be true. It's got to be true, yeah.
Okay. Now, what if I am not going to go back to a school, but I just want to go? My dad and I, for years, he would take me car show after car show after car show in Northern California. Can
sure.
I just go and enjoy?
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm. Anybody can go. We love having just the spectators come in. It's a $5 donation, and for adults, kids are free. We want as many people as there as possible. The cars and the vehicles we want is, if you have pride in your ride, we want to see it.
Really?
We don't care what it is.
It doesn't have to be a show car.
It could be your Cadillac.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes. And we have trophies that, these are replicants of the trophies. The students made all the trophies, and
what?
The students give them away. Yep.
This is so
These
cool.
are pinstriped out by professionals, yeah. but the trophies are these little surfboards painted up by the students. They're made by the students. And then the students pick who wins the class.
That is so cool. Yeah. Now, I'm sorry, you're going to say?
No, I say it's just a really cool thing. I want some of these.
I do, too.
But I'm not eligible. Yeah.
No, you can't.
Exactly.
Well, wait a second. What do we have here? Both of you have to hold up these beautiful guitars.
So I painted up the guitars. These are going to be on the silent auction for the Tool Scholarship. So come down and bid. And take one of these beautiful guitars home, and maybe we can get Stacy and Mitch to play them a little bit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I made a living for a long time holding one of these things.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh, how cool.
And then we actually have another guitar that's on the silent auction that they can, it's to paint to match your car.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, this sounds like so much fun. So it is tomorrow. Where at MATC? Is there a cost to get in? How does this work?
It's at the Truex campus. On Wright Street, and it's $5 for spectators, $15 for cars, and that includes two people in the car, and you get a free t-shirt for the first 300, dash plaques for the first 300.
I don't know why people would not want to go to this.
It's going
to
be a good day.
We have Dickie's
Barbecue. Because there's no rain. Did you say
Culver's
no rain
custard.
Tomorrow?
There's no rain tomorrow.
Charlie's hooking us up.
Yeah.
It is perfect. Charlie, you are hooking them up.